one fighting for Führer and Fatherland, Paul Goltz, aged 18 on D-Day. The other fighting for King and Country, Harry Reid, barely a year older. It was time for Paul and Harry to meet, on neutral ground, in the Café de la Digue in Kabul.
And I'm so glad to see you and to hold your hand and say, bless you, we are partners. Once we were on a different side, but we are partners together.
I hope we are friends.
We are more than that. We are brothers.